How to transfer money from Chase to Bank of America. To move money from your Chase checking account to Bank of America account, open chase.com in your browser. Then in the login form, enter your username and password. Click sign in. On the main screen of your Chase account, find your checking account and button transfer money. Click on the transfer money button. It opens the transfer money page. Here you have to first add the external bank account. Click on Add an external checking or savings account. Chase offers you to instantly add an external account. I'll add my Bank of America account. Chase asks me to confirm instant verification terms. Click Next. Chase wants me to share the account and routing number of my Bank of America account and contact details. I click Next. Then in a pop-up window, I enter my Bank of America user ID and password. Click Submit. Since I have two-factor authentication, Bank of America wants me to enter the 6-digit security code. Click Submit. Then I scroll down and click Share my data. Then I can enter the name of my account. Next. Chase shows confirmation that an external Bank of America checking account was added. Close. Now we can proceed with the transfer. There are two options, real-time and standard. Standard transfers take 2 business days to complete. But Chase offers super cool real-time transfer. I have to enter the amount I want to transfer. $10. Scroll down and click Next. Finally, I have to review all the details and click Transfer Money. At last, I see confirmation that $10 was sent to my Bank of America account.